in exchange for the operational autonomy that is conferred on the revenue agency, there is a great public expectation on the impact of the agency on the public revenue landscape and socio-economic development outcomes. The public expects NAMRA to, one, be a world-class revenue agency that is attuned to the national development goals and an exemplary institution on accountability, transparency, institutional governance, and ethical leadership. Two, to foster a fine balance between inclusive economic growth objective, revenue adequacy, and trade facilitation functions. Three, to provide efficient services to all categories of taxpayers for broad-based tax culture, tax morality, and compliance. Four, to improve efficiency of the overall tax system, leveraging technological solutions to simplify the ease of paying tax, improving turnaround times, and stemming the tide of leakages and tax planning opportunities. Five, to leverage the benefits of regional and international tax cooperation to develop commensurate skill set and the exchange of information for tax purposes.